Welcome back, guys, to another episode of, well, not episode, but, you know, a new series of Exploding Kitties, or Kittens. You already know this is JQuonGaming, and we're about to go in. Exploding Kitties, or Kittens, goddamn. Welcome to Exploding Kittens. Learn the game or skip the tutorial. A kitty-powered version of Russian roulette. There are several exploding kittens in a draw pile. To win the game, don't draw an exploding kitty or kitten. Wow. To see what a card does, just tap on it. Alright, so should I just tap on that one? I'll just tap on that one, yeah. Let's tap on it. To play a card, drag it to the discard pile. So it's kind of like those card games where you just put in that center or whatever. To end your turn, drag a card from the draw pile. Let's drag it. That's it. Remember, the goal of the game is to avoid drawing an exploding kitten. So let's see. Let's check out some stuff here. So that those three. Let's change the avatar because, you know, I don't like blue. Ooh, eggplant. I'm gonna choose that still. I like the other ones too, but, you know, those are don't really fit me. Yeah, let's just choose that eggplant. Real nice. Oh. Wow, that's weird. I can't choose it, but it shows that mark. Holy smokes!
Yeah, just a little eggplant.
The brown one works, but it doesn't work on the... Alright, whatever. Let's just continue with that. Now, to play with yourself. Actually, let's check the settings. Everything's good. Everything's good. Yeah, let's take it off. Let's go back and play by myself. So we could get used to this game and try it out, you know, see how good we are. Easy, medium, expert. Let's try easy first.
You.
I have these cards. What am I supposed to do? Just play them there? It says my turn.
You.
My turn already? Oh, I think you drew. Alright, let's draw another one. Alright, play another one.
Potato.
So he gave me that card. I thought there were going to be music in this game, but there's no music. It's alright. Should I skip my turn? Draw a card. Interesting. He drew from the bottom. Well, at least I know what's coming up in the three next cards. Next three cards. I don't know if I should put down a card or draw a card.
One, two, three kittens.
Which card should I give him? Well, I only have skip cards. I need the defuse bomb thing.
Yodra!
So he used the same card on me. Wow. I guess I'll pick up a card.
It's your turn.
I have to draw a card now regardless. I can't put down the fuse. Let's steal a card from
it's
him
your turn.
After.
It's your turn.
So you start in the middle and the end of the middle. That's kind of weird. I still don't understand the full game. He gave me another diffuse card, okay. Should I draw a card or whatever? I guess I have to draw a card. Can I put down a diffuse bomb thing? Okay.
It's your turn.
It's your turn.
That was the ones labeled impossible. Yeah. I wish we had more time, man. 10 minutes to do it.
Let's draw a card. Yeah, I don't think these could work. Shuffle.
You.
Huh. There's only 4 cards left. What is that 25% thing? Oh, maybe that's for the exploding kitty thing. Let's just shuffle the cards. Let's see what we get afterwards. Is it still my turn? Still can't play these. Let's draw a card.
You.
So these don't work on none of these. So I'm gonna have to skip. And he slapped me. Can I play any of these diffuse cards? No. So none of them are gonna work. Let's just draw a card. Oh, so this is where we're supposed to use it.
I'm full of fear.
And I could choose where to put it too? This is a sneaky game. On top. But I swear... I'm gonna choose next because I have no other cards. So let's wait a second.
It's your turn. 1, 2, 3 kittens.
I already know what's the next card, so let's be real. If I still have to draw, that's gonna cheese me. Yeah, it seems like I have to draw. I can't play none of these cards. So I basically set myself up. He has to choose a card anyways. He has nothing to save himself. And I guess we won this one, guys. Toaster Cat's
good day.
Toaster Cat lost. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. Actually, you know what? I should play this again. Next video. I'll cut to the next one, actually. If you guys want to join me in a game or host a game or whatever, you know, just leave a comment. Let me know what time, date, whatever. We're going to play this game. I want to see how good you guys are. I want to see if I could beat all you guys. Well, not all you guys, but, you know, I'm a challenger. Hope you guys enjoy. See you later.